Hello everyone, and today we're gonna do something I haven't done in a while. I'm gonna show you how I train Contrast Hero. But before that, let me give the impression of her first. If you want to prove for her or still deciding, she is a decent unit, not broken by any means. And she is permanent units who gonna stay in the pool. So if you have limited resort or still deciding, she is not your priority. She isn't like Summer, Sumika or Summer, Rinami, who is limited and actually really broken. So let's show her kit to you guys first, alright? Item gonna trigger when at the start of the turn if your HP is below 50%. But this is non-upgrade version, so the concentration gonna increase by 5, reduce cost of the all skill by 2, and upgrade your all the cards in your hand. Trigger one time. The upgrade version, the concentration increased by 7, and the cost reduction reduced by 3. And for her skill, a parameter but scale with concentration by 2.6 times. So it's gonna be a decent attack skill. Not as good as I would say Sen Sumika, right? The hero do 8 damage and 2.6 times the concentration. Sumika deal 9 damage 3 times, and also because it's 3 times, it's considered concentration 3 times as well. So Sumika skill is still more powerful, but hero has something else. If your HP is below 50% before you use the skill, not after, okay, before, you gain 12 chill. So it's gonna make your run easier because you have like 12 chills to tank those high cost skill cards. But to be honest, ideally, you won't use this in the middle of the lesson to gain the shield if your HP is below 50%. So the concentration scaling not gonna be as impactful as you know Sumika or Mao, right? Mao 3 times 14, this can use at the last turn, it's gonna be a nuke. Same with her base version to digitalize the attack. So in terms of firepower, hero is not the best, but she offered you something else, which is the ease of playing skill card during the lesson. If you can push her HP below 50% after the item trigger and maybe you use her skill, you can just spam whatever skill you want. She's not gonna die at all. She will never die, I will show you. But that's it. If you're interested and want to know if she is broken or not, she is not broken. You're not gonna miss anything by not pulling for her. She is a decent Sen unit. And because her main stat is vocal, she will fit well in the current contest. Because I think there is only 3 units right now that have vocal as the main stat, which is Temari, Mao and Hero. But if you don't have Hero, you can use Temari and Mao, no problem. So if you're still deciding, yeah, you can skip her. She might spook you later on because she's gonna stay in the banner after that. But let me be clear, not this banner, alright? Whatever the secondary banner is, she's gonna be in there. Alright, now that is out of the way, let's me show you guys how I train her, because her playstyle is kinda different from other Sen's idol. And this is what I want to do. If I have upgrade version, I'm gonna use that, but right now I don't have any. I really want to have any skill that have a high cost at the start of the run to trigger her item and her skill easier. Because if you don't have any high cost skill card, it will be really rough for you to trigger her item and her skill deformator. And it might make you fail some run too. That's why I have this on right now, even though it's not a good memory. But at least gonna make my run more consistent. Alright, so here, this is where she's gonna shine the most. As you can see here, we only have like 10 stamina left. And we have experience to beat. So I'm gonna show you how strong she is when she lower than 50% stamina. Got her item gonna pop right away, right? And yeah, as you can see, the 4 horse card becomes 0. Funny, right? The 7 horse card becomes 2. Well, that is because we have the stamina, half the stamina buff, but that's all. That is not all, alright? We can just use all these cards without any worry at all about our stamina, as you can see. Yeah, this is her main strength. You cannot fail with her, I believe. Okay, now we go up to 20. So next lesson gonna also be fine. Okay, it's time for the final catch-up lesson. And after this, gonna be the final exam, which I don't know I can get S or not, but we will see. I feel like my vocal stat gonna overcapped. We will see. Oh, come on. Bad luck. I don't want to use that card because it has shield. We want to get to 15 as fast as possible. Okay, let's use this. Oh, come on. Well, yeah, fine. I can use that. Because if I use this, it's gonna heal up, so we're not gonna reach 15 anyway. Let's see if this reduce has enough to hit 15. Nope. Sadly not. Oh well. As you can see, we misplay a little bit. We don't have buff the good condition anymore. But that's fine. We can just spam this card without care of our stamina after all. Because she can take it. Don't worry, she can take it. She can take everything. Ooh, this is quite tight. Okay, next turn be fine. We have card for next turn. Easy. The start is quite rough because we don't draw any high cost card. But fine. Yeah, it's overcapped, sadly. So what is this? 1890. So it's 3390 in total. How much do I need to get at final for that? Let's see. Oh, that is rough. We need to hit like 28,000. Around 28,000. To get S. So yeah, I'm not gonna try on this one. We're just gonna play as we usually play. Huh. Really? What do we have here? Wow. This is like level 50. Something card that you're gonna unlock. I haven't got this card yet, but okay, thank you. That is real nice of you. Basically, is the if you use any skill active skill card you gonna do one more attack with 5 parameter it's very very strong sadly I can't reach this nice we need to stack up those a little bit where is my card for good condition okay nice thank you and the item proc too so we are good let's use this then because we're gonna draw the eyelash soon consider we almost go through all our deck already do you want this or this let's use this for now we don't have eyelash sad that is really late eyelash huh wait did I skip over eyelash maybe I didn't pay any attention sorry yeah eyelash is here well fine Am I gonna retry this? Maybe not. Yeah, that's fine. That is A plus already. Alright, as always, let's go watch her performance and see you again next time. For now, I hope you have a good luck if you want to roll for her. Otherwise, see you again next time. Bye-bye!
Contrast. 今日はありがとう